Good morning, guys. It's 10 minutes to 5. Yeah. I do feel a lot better today than I did yesterday. Probably because I got more than 3 hours of sleep. I think I'm about 5 hours today, so that's more normal. It helps when you get early to bed. And yes, I know yesterday's blog got extremely early up, and that was a little bit of a mistake there. I accidentally did not do a schedule for it, so I just let it go live. So between that one and this one, there'll have gone a little bit more time than normal. Oh my god. Okay, I have the party area I need to clean, and I would like to get the regular cleaning done too, but I also would like to get all the panels done, and there's a reason for that, because again, we don't have anyone sleeping inside, so if I can get all the panels done, that will give me a lot more time to actually sleep in the next couple of days if I want to. Not tomorrow, probably not tomorrow, but yes, all the other days would be good. There is another reason for staying up this coming in this early, not staying up, but coming in this early, I get a lot more hours in. Yesterday I had around 6 hours, where I normally only would have had about 4 hours. So it helps bring my hours up too, which I need, because I still owe around 30 hours from this winter. So yeah, need the stuff. I'm not taking the car with me all today, because we do have another car waiting down here, so I'm sure they're gonna sail. I just don't want them to do the same mistake again where they did not sail, because I don't have time for that. So yeah, I'm going to see you guys after work, and we'll have to see what I will manage to do when I get home, because I don't think I'll be managed to do much. Probably going to take a nap when I get home again. Someone's hanging up, mummy. Well, the clock is 10 minutes to 12. And everything's hurting. Ouch. I just contacted Bring, because apparently Bring is one of the ones that is delivering a package to me that had disappeared. I managed to find it, and just called them, and they confirmed that it's going to be here today, delivered to a grocery shop. So that's good. Now I am gonna close that door, and then I'm gonna take a nap so I can get some energy this afternoon. I know. I need to think about myself, just like some of you comments, or I'm gonna crash. And I don't wanna crash. for food tonight, I don't know. You'll have to see. I might go to the grocery shop to get something, or I might just, I don't know, pick up something when I'm down getting the package. Where are the last one? Found him. Now I know everyone is inside, now I'm going to take a nap. Set for 3:30, so I've been sleeping for about 3 hours because my alarm is set to get 3.5 hours. So that's good. At least I woke up before the alarm, but I'm still not feeling rested enough. But I can't do anything about it because I got a package that's supposed to show up. It hasn't shown up yet, which is actually worrying me. They can be running late. That's still a possibility. We will have to see. But I'm gonna go over and get some food. And I've been out with some clothes in the dryer because I washed some clothes the other day. I just never put it in the dryer. So I'm doing that. And when I get home, I am gonna get some food. I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna clean up downstairs because I'm never finished up the cleaning up of stuff. I know. And I need to be at bed 9 or 10 again today because it's 5:15 again tomorrow. At least I can take the car with me over tomorrow. But still, it's gonna be some early days, and as my boss probably are noticing right now, even when I took care of the horses, when I was up at the same time, up 4:00, it doesn't matter if I'm taking care of animals before I'm going to work or not, because I'm still crashing around the same time. Around 10, 10:30, 11, my body is crashing and I'm about to pass out. So that's the problem with it, if I get this early up in the morning. Can't stay awake that long. In any case, at least when I was sleeping, it managed to give us a good load of rain. So I'm really, really happy about that. And it's actually still raining because I still need to wipe my windshields. So yeah, let's go all shopping. So I got some food, but I just got a message that my package has just arrived. So I'm gonna go down and pick that up. That should be the backing for the pins, which means I can officially start testing the pins out. Because I already decided I am gonna go with the, I wanna put the pin inside the thing, but another part of me still just want to use E6000 glue. The reason why I want to put them in is because it's a lot bigger pins than normal. I'm only putting in one pin bagging for each one. Yes, I could put two in, but I'm not going to. So this package came all the way from USA. Oh yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, they're all here. Okay. Don't know what this has been packed in into some extra. Maybe because it was oops. Ah, that's why that package will be. So, what this is, I can use this one. It is the backing for the pins I want to make. Can zoom in on it, but it's not very big. I'm gonna take one of the locks here. Don't tell me I need to put two locks on each pin. That was not the point. Yeah, I will need to test all of this out. Because I might just put them in actually. We'll have to see. But that's what the testing is for. So there is, in each portion I ordered, order 5 portions. And it has 100 in gold and 100 in silver. So if I put 2 pins in each what's it called? What's it called? In each pin, I will only be able to make 50 out of this portion, which means I will only have 100 in total.
Or maybe instead of making pins, the bigger ones as pins, maybe make those as magnets. Because then I can still use the molds, but instead of using a... No one is gonna wear a pin that's this big. But the smaller ones I can use these for. Then I can use magnets too. That could actually be a possibility.
I know. I got a tons of ideas.
Not enough time to use them all. So, again, I'm going to play around with it because that's what I'm going to do. But for now, there will be pins. There will be probably even be magnets. But I have been thinking about the website thing, and I think I'm gonna make a, instead of website they're saying drop or something like drop, I'm gonna make a line, design line that is called drop or drops or something like that. Because whenever you buy a pen or a magnet, maybe, you'll be given, I'll be given the leftover. So I will be taking whatever it cost me to make the pen, so I can reproduce and keep making more. And then what there's left of the price is gonna go all to whatever charity I have picked out. Multiple charities for each pin, for some of them, and some of them is just mainly for one charity, like cancer is one. It can be every single cancer, but it's still cancer related. The children, the Christmas houses, Christmas houses thingy that I was on when I was younger. The circus we have here. Animals. So for animals I would probably make, I know, a handful of different things. Like I will make a couple different fish. Each fish can go one for corals or marine what is it called? Saving the corals. And the other one could go to whatever that is blowing up at that point. So I will have something for future when something pops up, and I will have something for moving around. So there's gonna be a point to it all. But I think the bigger pins will have to be magnets instead. Because these ones will not hold the big ones. I don't think they would. Which means now I can take 50% of what I was planning on having pins at. 50 to 60% to make magnets of those. Which is good, because that means these ones will reach a little bit longer. Yeah, there will be pins for my, or for me instead, and there's not to be any greedy anything, because I do want to make some merch or something like for myself. So that will be something too. Stay tuned for when I get it all done and up and running, which is not going to be now. Yes, this is not for you. I also need to make a test run for each pin. And what I mean with that is I will need to make one pin of each, dry it out, see how much it shrinks, in size wise. I know. Come on. Come on. Oh, careful, careful, careful. Come on. I know. Pete boy. And then I need to color them in so I have one with each color I want, so I can have one I can go back and look at. You all want my attention, huh? So yeah, but that's it. I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm gonna get some food, edit this vlog, put some more clothes over for washing, hopefully put it in the dryer, take a shower, careful, careful, and then actually head back to bed. So thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, a little bit of notification, and that like. See you guys tomorrow. Good night.